Hi, I'm David Carollo, the Executive Director of the World of Positive Fatima. This time of year at Christmas, we think about what has happened, what we've accomplished throughout this year, the things we wish we had accomplished and maybe didn't quite get finished. But it's a time not only of reflection, but a time where we share with people what our apostolate and what our work and our lives are all about. We promote the message of Fatima, and it's so appropriate when we think of the Nativity of our Lord, we think of our Blessed Mother and her yes. And when she said to the angel, "Be it done unto me according to thy word." And what happened on Christmas Day? The word became flesh, and it was the beginning of our salvation, of the redemption of the world. And the World Apostolate of Fatima, the Blue Army, is an apostolate of prayer, apostolate dedicated to bringing people to learn, live, and spread this message of Fatima, this message of hope, a beautiful message. And throughout the year, our people work throughout the country and at the Blue Army Shrine in Washington. And we are always looking for people to more and more understand what Our Lady wanted. That's our job, and we hope that we have been able to bring the message to you in a proper way. And so on behalf of the staff of the World Apostolate of Fatima nationwide, the Blue Army, and the Blue Army Shrine in Washington, I want to wish you a blessed Christmas and a happy and healthy New Year. May God bless you.